I want you to tell me, is the price of that CD increase just that one price?
$20.
Officials say $20. Is she right?
The school district's network on Thursday and affected it with ransomware, which essentially locks down the servers for all nine public schools and allows hackers to hold classified student data hostage until the district pays a ransom.
Their objective is to lock down the information and then receive a payment in order to release the information.
The superintendent refused to say how much the hackers are demanding and if the school is going to pay.
And 7 is in. What is the price? $37.
The FBI considers ransomware the fastest growing malware threat in America. This summer in Nassau County, the Rockville Center School District paid a hacker $100,000 in Bitcoin to get its data back. Children's data is some of the most valuable data to steal. Students don't have any credit bearing. Lana Hansen is with the Parent Coalition for Student Privacy. There's a legal obligation that you should be able to know what data is being collected by your school or district. Every parent should be asking their school these questions. The school administration said they won't know what data is compromised until they conduct a forensic analysis of their servers, which they plan to do over the next few weeks. The superintendent is hopeful things will feel back to normal for students by December break.